Yes.
Ah, there it is.
I was waiting for a lollipop, but yeah.
Sorry, I'm slightly busy.
He didn't penis.
He didn't. Well,
he my can't penis is currently indisposed, along with the rest of me.
He can't always penis.
He can.
Not always.
I've seen him. I've seen him do it.
Oh, have you?
ABP. ABP. Always be penis. Jesus
always Christ. Be penising.
Jesus Christ. Happy Thursday, everyone. I'm subjected to these two once again.
Once again, you've subjected yourself to us, yes.
Yeah, it's fine. Whatever. I'm aboard my train platform. Frame rate's a little low. That's okay. I'm not worried about it.
Have you tried downloading more frame rates?
I thought about it. Hey, you should
pick some up while you're out.
I know, right? So I moved a couple of things around. For the home area, I moved my radio tower over there. So.
Piss off, ghost!
Hi, Miss Alibeth.
He's freaking gone.
Hello, lovely lady.
So I moved my radio tower over here. I still love that there are 42 power slugs inside of this area. Also, I found a SAM ore node underground, which is cool. It's useless right now because
it might be cool one day.
Maybe, who knows?
Right now, it's just taking up real estate.
Pretty much.
I have to imagine it would be gone if it wasn't going to be useful.
Same. I think I got this one, so I'm going to remove that marker. Over the last couple days, got some hard drives and found some alternate recipes and also got some inventory space. Hey, Lolly, tell Elena that I have inventory space. She will be very happy about this.
I'll add it to the list.
Excellent. Also, I put up some street lamps because, you know, it gets dark at night over here, and I want the Costco pathway to be well lit. Also, space elevator's a little off, and I need to move it. I need to move it over just a smidgen. Just a skosh. I just don't want it clipping into the building. Really, that's... I love this part. I love this part so much. This might...
Gorgeous animation.
This might still be my favorite part of this game, is just watching all of the parts for the space elevator fly in to assemble it. And then watching it... It opens up and... And there's my train.
Hey, I'm heading to see Trader Jen.
Are ya?
You want me to tell her you said hi?
Yes, please, if you wouldn't mind. Here we go. Alright. And the hooks come in. They grab that up, and then here comes the delivery arm. Beautiful. Look at that. And there we are. One freshly assembled space elevator. Now. Oh, I need iron rods because I am out of them. At least on my person. So, I've been busy. As is tradition with me in this game. Go fucking figure. But I've been working on a few things, and...
Well, it's a great way to stay in shape.
It's true. Also, I hear jingle jangles out in the hallway.
I can confirm that I am a shape.
It's true. I've seen it.
Yes, but let's talk more about the jingle jangles.
Oh,
because that can only mean one thing.
Well, it does mean one thing, and that thing is a kitten's cat.
That's the thing I was hoping for.
She's the very best kitten's cat. Mm-hmm. She attacked my leg earlier. She just it was a cute attack. It was one of those like It was like one of those like she was hiding, and then she came out and she's like pounce, and then it was the gentlest pounce ever because it's Loaf. And then
she was like, pounce.
Hey, I got a question because this is stuck in my head now, so I'm going to subject you to it.
Sure.
Oh God.
Is she the very model of a scientist Solarian?
Ouch. Ouch.
What?
What do you mean? What do you mean? What?
What?
Okay, listen. You've played more Mass Effect than anyone I know.
Uh huh.
And you know that that means one thing.
Yes.
I don't want to think about someone sacrificing their life while I'm thinking about my kitten cat.
Oh.
Eventually. Eventually. It doesn't happen for, you know, however long.
Uh-huh.
I thought you were implying that Loaf was responsible for the genophage.
Oh, no, she's absolutely responsible. I mean, she's a cat. She doesn't give a shit.
She would never. She's the sweetest, most perfect, precious angel baby. How
Man,
is this off?
You spent too much time talking to Zam this afternoon.
Right? No. Clearly.
I bet you Zam bathes in Heinz for Men body gravy cold turkey 3-in-1.
Hey. It's just convenient, okay?
Body
I was
gravy.
Gonna wait for him to show up so I could shit talk him with that, but we're talking about him now. About him being a little shit.
He is a little shit. And...
So on this save, I have decided that my melee weapon of choice will be sledgehammers, and oh boy, have I been sleeping on sledgehammers.
Yeah.
Let's see. What's the best analogy I can come up with for this?
Why is it off? What the fuck?
Huh?
If you aim your swing properly, a zombie in their head basically becomes like a nice game of T-ball.
Oh, I like that.
And it's hilarious. I'm also playing this particular save in what I like to call kill and chill mode. Just turn all the difficulty down, turn off the hordes.
Oh,
just do
yeah.
quests and just, you know, run around living my life. I don't have to, like, rush because I have to build up for the next horde or anything. Just, you know, a nice, relaxing, murderous experience.
I do love a good relaxing murder. So does Alibeth. That's why she's, you know, part of the Squonk and the Hag podcast team.
She does enjoy a good murder.
She does. That doesn't look like it looks ever so slightly off to me, like the tiniest bit, and it bothers me, but it's the space elevator. What am I going to do?
I was going to say, you would need to move the space elevator a smidge over.
No, I mean like the actual conveyor belts. Like, not that they're off center of the foundation, that they're all, like they're slightly skewed to the left. It's just weird.
Or did you say that they're listing lazily to the left?
Man, that's some good maneuvers. Anyway.
Remember that time that Lollipop suggested that your perfect angel baby of a kitten cat created the genophage?
I do.
What did I do?
Oh, you were just shit talking. You're just talking mad shit.
Listen, I'm just saying if a cat created the genophage, we would all be asking, what the fuck did the Krogan do wrong?
I mean, we all know what the Krogan did wrong. They weren't exactly secretive about that.
Well, no.
They were just a little too warlike for everyone's liking.
I'm just thinking we might all respect it a little bit more if it came from a cat, not a lizard.
No, we would just be distracted. Because right. Cat.
I need more computers and circuit boards.
Well, if only you knew a place.
Only I knew a place. Hey, Tom.
Yeah.
You want? So you know how when you put stuff in the awesome sink, it goes and it eats it and gives you coupons, yeah? Yeah. And when you go and you look at any one of your awesome sinks, you can see the rate at which your stuff is getting rammed up, right? Look at these spikes that I get now. I think I'm chewing up computers. I think I'm full of computers. Yeah.
Oh my.
I am making several computers.
How are they set for sun chips?
Oh, they all want sun chips. Let's see. Look at this. All this wire. I have a glut of wire, which is just fabulous, by the way. So much wire. So many, muchly of the wire.
You better believe that's a wire.
I have purchased basically every upgrade that I can get at this point. I even got the stairs, even though I'm never going to use the stairs, because it's like, it's here. I can buy it. Might as well. So yeah, I haven't bought the cyber wagon yet. I'm waiting for that one. That one I'm gonna hold off on.
For the best.
But yeah. So I need. Do I actually store polymer resin? I do. All right, neat. All right, circuit boards. I need 500. That's it. Easy peasy. Computadores, I need.
I ran myself out of money.
Oh, you should not do that. I hear that's.
I have essentially $9 to my name here. That's not good.
I hear that's not good for the capitalisms.
No, it's fine. Because I'll just kill more zombies. Oh. Get more loot.
Oh, okay. Let's see what's in this.
Shot that one right in the face.
Let's see what's in this shipment. A bunch of computers, a whole bunch of quartz crystal that's going to get shredded. I'm shredding up modular frame. Well, I'm not shredding those yet. I probably will soon, though. Silica's going to get shredded. I'm making a bunch of circuit boards. I brought back almost 300 circuit boards that trip. I need to get started.
Awesome.
I need to start making AI limiters. Speaking of making stuff, let's go over here to this fun new contraption that I'm working on. So this little guy right here, this is making me, and boy howdy is it making it. This is making me modular engines, because that's one of the parts for the space elevator that I need. And
Lord knows what else afterwards.
Yeah, and it's already done several of them. So now I'm also going to set up a second rig over here.
Oh God, that was disgusting.
Did you chew through some zombies?
I turned one into a Pez dispenser.
Oh, his little flappy heads and everything, like he's Canadian?
Yeah. Yep. Oh, Christ, I love the sledgehammer.
Alright, I'm gonna move that down there. You can
suck
up here. Oh. Also, yes. Oh, I need more plastic. Oh, if only I knew a place where there's plastic. Wherever will I get the plastic?
Plastic store?
Did you know that plastics make it possible?
Make what possible?
Yes.
It.
It. Is it good? It's hot, and it's ready.
And it's ready.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh, it's a little bunny rabbit. Don't worry, little bunny rabbit. I'm not going to hurt you. Mostly because you're not trying to hurt me.
That's a good reason.
Yeah.
See, all right. Let's,
shoot the zombies in the face because they have a face. They're zombies.
With a face? Not zombies along. With a face. Thursdays on Fox.
Face zombies.
Okalee dokalee. Let's see. What do I want to do? I need more heavy modular frames, too.
You mean the Ned Flanders band?
Yes. Exactly the Ned Flanders band. All right.
Fairness, I have not heard White Wine Spritzer in a while.
Nice.
One of their songs.
All right. Adaptive control units. Now this is not going to be that. This isn't going
to
be.
Who here wants to be shot in the mouth?
That's a song that Tom wrote about Zambies getting shot in the mouth. All right. I need. Oh, hey. So, do you see this giant's, like, abomination over here?
No. Where is it?
It's under there.
Underwear.
It is just chock full of automated wire.
Chocolate full?
Chocolate full, yes. Exactly that. Nailed it.
Snailed it.
Ooh, level up.
A level up.
I don't remember what my plan was for the skill point. Let's double check.
That's a leveling.
You better believe,
you better
that's,
believe
a
that's a leveling.
Oh, I'm spaghettiing this so hard. It's fantastic. All right. 15 automated wiring, 10 circuit boards, 2 heavy modular frames, and 2 computadores. Oh, yeah. Let's go ahead and stock you up with a little bit right now to get you going. And we're just gonna. Yeah, you just go on there, pal. 2.5 per minute. I'll be back in less than an hour. Let's see. Can you swing around here? Oh, you can. Here's the thing. Like, these things, this is all great. Okay? But, like, are the adaptive control units used for anything that are not space elevator-y?
No. Nope.
So, there you go.
Not with that attitude.
Like, the project parts are all literally just used for space elevator-related things, right?
Space elevators and space elevator accessories.
That's correct, yes.
The only other thing that they're really useful for is that I believe they sink for a metric fuck-ton.
And that's fine.
Especially
you know,
the fourth stage ones.
Well, oh yeah, I'm sure because you know, that's a lot of shit. But I tell you what, we're about to do
something dangerous and stupid.
Yes. That's Viv's middle name, you know. Also, hi, Fritz, buddy. I'm sorry.
Hello, Fritz.
Oh, hell. I placed him backwards. Didn't mean to do that. What?
You placed it backwards.
Esper needs it for everyday hustling.
Hi, Liz. Thank you for the lurk, Liz. And thank you for the resub, Liz, for 16 heckin' months.
That's almost a year.
It is almost a year. You better believe that's a resubbin'.
Resub-a-dub-dub.
Fritz, thank you, buddy. I greatly appreciate that. That means a lot.
Though I have discovered something fantastic.
Go on, then.
The hover pack.
Yeah.
You can hover up to the lines on like your power towers and shit like that.
Yeah.
Since you can now just hold.
Everyone, please control yourselves. This is a mature party. No.
Hi, Mochi. Mochi. Aww.
Look at Mochi lowering her standards for us.
I know. Isn't that sweet? She's a good Mochi and thorough. That was supposed to be a high. It's high. It just depends on, you know, how you pronounce the J.
If it was a soft J, it's like a yai.
Yeah.
Yai!
In Spanish-speaking languages, it could be considered, you know, whatever. Anyway, hi, Mochi. Welcome, Raiders. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Zunderscore, and I apologize in advance for that.
It'll be fine.
What are you gonna do?
Also, I will not apologize for this just absolutely atrocious spaghetti that of which I am composing right now.
Oh, I really thought you were gonna say us.
Oh, I could never apologize for the two of you because you two are just. Well,
the worst.
I wouldn't say the worst, but you know.
Oh, well, in that case, we're very good boys.
I didn't say that either.
It was implied.
No, but I am.
Ah, there we go. Okay, I made it work. Love me a fresh spaghetti. Mochi, what were you working on today? For those of you who don't around here who don't know Mochi is a mun out there. Mochi is a wonderful artist and good friend of the stream, and she also does cursed stuff. So, you know, I mean, definitely never anything cursed. Not here, no ma'am. Not us. We would never. Let's stuff for a soggy mom. Ooh! You drew something amazing last night. Okay. You know, listen,
and
you know I'm always...
What was Sunder wearing?
His underwear, obviously.
Damn. Alright, I'm going to let that go for a little bit.
I guess that makes sense.
So, we'll come back. Oh, hey, Lolly.
Yes.
So, listen, you know, I've been working on stuff, you know. If I'm a Furby, oh, God. No, Furbies are terrifying.
Wait. I'm sorry, do you mean a Zunderby?
There we go. So, hey.
I think I hate it.
No, you do. You do. I assure you, you do. Do I have spare copper ingots? I'm sure I do down here, don't I? Oh, yeah. Down at this end? Oh, I definitely do. Yeah, baby. Let's go seed this up. Matter, are you proud of me and my spaghetti? A Zerby? No. Allie Beth.
Yes!
Alibeth, if there's one thing that you should never do, it is encourage your husband. If you don't know this by now, listen, you know you've been warned. You can draw legs on Furbies? I'm sure you can. It's a very well-managed baguette. Well, thank you. Thank you, Matter. So, I started redoing my copper over here. And so I've got, this is all copper sheets, which are going half to storage, half out to my, to the crystal, the quartz mine, where they are being used to make, silicon circuit boards. So that's going out now. Let's see, what else we got going on? I started cleaning up some of the other copper down here, so that's good. That's not being used nearly as much. See, Fritz, thanks for the lurk, buddy. You know when to unleash your husband. Yeah, unleash is the correct word here. Let's see.
Leash me, captivity daddy.
There it is. I need to do something about this computer setup because I don't need it anymore.
Tear it down. Save yourself some juice.
Well, I mean, it's not. No, I mean, it's not running, so it's not drawing power.
Oh, well, then tear it down.
Yeah, it's not running because it's
sink the whole fucking thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Who gives a shit?
Yeah, probably. I will in a few. I got some stuff I need to do out here. Actually, I want to set this up for supercomputers at some point, but I also have to figure out AI limiters and listen. We'll get there. I got to figure out some logistics coming from the warehouse first. Anyway, so that's Matter. Have you seen the Costco? I don't know if Matter has seen the Costco. I don't know if he was here for that. Matter, were you here for the Costco?
Welcome to Costco. I love you.
Welcome to Costco. I love you.
Oops.
Yeah, this is the Costco. This is my central storage. Also, this is a blue power slug preservation zone. No blue power slugs get converted from now on. They all go into the conveyor belt. I have a bunch in storage. I just haven't put into on the line yet. This is my fast track for getting around the Costco. Also Matter. For my when I dump stuff into the Costco here, it comes downstairs. Shoop, and the stuff that I dump in manually, if it's leaves or wood, it comes down here and does biomass and solid biofuel before it goes back up into being stored. I got that going for me, which is nice. Did I fuck that up? I did fuck that up.
That'll happen.
That will happen. There we go. Let's see. I shot myself into the sun on Tuesday, so that was fun. I built a cannon, a hypertube cannon that was in way too powerful. Have I been playing with blueprints? I have. I have, sir. That's how I did the Costco. So I have a blueprint for my central storage pod set up. So it's got on the back side, on the very back, there's a merger. Coming up from that, there's a smart splitter. So the smart splitter will go whatever the item is to the right, any undefined out, and then the overflow to, I'm sorry, well, I guess from this side, it's the left. And then that all gets merged down to a line that eventually goes into a sink. And then it's all three storage containers high with a little sign on the front that I put the item on it. So
three storage containers in a trench coat.
Three storage containers in a trench coat. That's true. Here comes the choo-choo making a delivery. It's coming in from the west side. Yeah. Coming in from the west side loop, we'll see what that, and then I have a loop here that comes back around. So this is the unload station. This is Costco South. Costco North is my loading station for going back out to the west side. And then I have another track here that will eventually go out.
Costco Distribution Center.
Yes, this is the Costco Distribution Center. That's right.
Has no affiliation with Cat Distribution Center.
No, this is the regional distribution center. Where the what the polish? No, Mochi, you have to go find it. You can't just ask where things are in the Costco. So next for automation, I am working on my space elevator parts for phase 3 and getting that stuff done so that I can ship it. The Polish sausages. If you gotta ask, you can't afford them.
See, that's funny. I read that as Polish, and I was like, what does she mean, where are the Polish?
When she said, where's the... I thought it was like polish, because like, you know, if it's... There wasn't... If there had been... If sausages were there, I would have thought... Polish sausages.
And if sausages were there, I would have eaten them.
That's true. Oh, hey, for those of you who have been watching this playthrough for a while, you might have recognized, might remember when I first set up my coal power plant. Well, I have redone... Ow. I've redone my coal power plant, my first one. And I now have... This is all compacted coal that's coming over here. And I have... There are 6 water extractors outside, and they all want sun chips. And they are now powering... I have twice as much coal burning over here, or compacted coal now. So, got some water going upstairs.
That's better than impacted coal.
That's true. Water downstairs, and just chugging right along. So that's good. We got that going. I also, in the process of doing this... I also went through and redid all of the line that came down from the from where the compacted coal comes from. But this has all been redone and straightened and prettified and stuff like that. And water and oil towers. Ooh. Hi, Perny.
Hey, it's Pernt, everyone.
So up here, Lolly, you're gonna love this, buddy.
Is it boobs?
It's not boobs, but he's going to love it anyway.
Oh boy. I hate it.
Yeah, he has a very limited window here of stuff he's willing to accept.
That's true. So this is the one pure coal node that I've been like working off of since the beginning. This is my first coal node.
this is node.
So don't forget to cup the balls.
Headlift works in fun ways. When headlift works, yes. You'll never need pumps for anything below the highest point your water flows from. So you build a tower pumping all your water up to a high place, then never have to worry about pumps again. So what? You basically just pump it all up there and then have like a what the hell is it called? Just a bunch of like fluid buffers up there and store it and then work it all down.
I don't even know that you need the fluid buffers, but yeah.
That's fair.
As long as they're up there, it doesn't affect it. If fluid buffers reset head lift, I believe, so it's a... As long as they are up, it's fine.
Right, well that's what I mean. Like you like pump it all up to the top, put it in buffers, and then that way, then it can just flow down to wherever you want. You make yours look like water towers. I would love to see a screenshot of that matter. If you are so inclined and you would like to post that in the Satisfactory channel in the Discord, that would be great. Also, hi V-Channy. Welcome in from the Mochi Raid.
Basically, what Matter is saying is he pumps up the jam. He pumps it up.
Hmm. Wait. What are his feet doing during this?
Stomping.
Beautiful. So, Lolly, I came over here and I've redone all of this because I have the sulfur node down here. So I basically cleaned this up. I've got the sulfur node overclocked down here. And I am making a bunch of... put one more over here, but I'm making all... This is all compacted coal. And then the compacted coal comes over here, and it makes black powder. And eventually, I'm going to take some of the steel pipes that I'm making down the hill, down... Uh-oh, I'm out of packaged fuel. Down that-a-way, I'll run some of those steel pipes up here, and then I will start making boom-booms.
Ooh.
On you post a picture of your phone. Yes, thank you, Matter. I love it.
And then you can have a vengeance tour against fart rocks.
It's Oh yeah. I've been blowing up so many fart rocks. It's great. Bernie, you don't hate us, you love us. Don't you fucking lie. Don't you lie in front of the Raiders.
What did we do to Prince?
Oh, we were pumping up the jam.
Oh.
Yeah, pump it up.
Pump up the jam?
Mm-hmm.
Also,
for Perch, that seems like a pretty benign thing to hate us over.
It's, you know, how it is. I have basically done all of the stuff that I can do, except for the geothermal generator, just because I need more supercomputers. Other than that, I have researched basically everything I can in the MAM.
Oh, so you've done everything you can do.
Pretty much. Karen. And that's why I'm doing MSQ. Hi, Karen. That's right, fart rocks.
Says the guy that actually went out of his way to get geothermal so that I could hobble myself along long enough to skip right to turbo fuel.
Hmm. Crater Lake. I don't know where Crater Lake is. Here, I'll show you my map. This is my map. This is where I shot myself across the map with the cannon on Tuesday, which that was great. Mochi, I ran out of side quests. I have literally run out of side quests, so I'm doing MSQ so I can do more side quests. So let's see. Let's turn off the resources for a minute. So I've got the first steel factory over there. My hub's here. The Costco's here. The radio tower is here. I've got Costco Station South, or a Costco South Station, Costco North Station, Coal Power Plant A, Coal Power Plant B, and then Fuel Power Plant A, which is running quite a bit. 4 coal nodes, good amount of iron, a ton of oil. Ooh, that sounds like a lot of steel to me. Karen, I love you the mostest. So, yeah. I've got a little cave over here where I've got a couple of quartz nodes where I'm doing crystal and silica and silicon circuit boards.
Oh, you're doing crystal?
Yeah.
I knew you lived in Florida.
That's right.
I can.
And crystal computers and crystal oscillators, all that fun stuff. I've got my big iron factory going out here. There is some coal nodes up here that I found that are pretty nice, so... I need things in bulk. Oh yeah, yeah. If you need bulk computers or iron plates or packaged fuel, I got them. 3 of them matter, all right fucking next to each other. I love it. So I'm a fan of that. I got a bunch of quick wire out here that's honestly not doing anything but sinking because I haven't run a line back. 5 more coal nodes, 4 normal, 1 pure to the north of those. Ooh.
Okay, see.
Let's see. And, yeah. So that's what I'm doing right now is just... Well, MSQ. And I'm actually a decent way through it. Mochi, go make some din-dins. I love you. Thank you for the raid again. We love the Mochi. She's a wonderful bean.
Heck of a Mochi.
I got 2
she
hard drives.
She does Zunder art as well.
Well, she does curse Zunder art. It's well done.
Art, if you will.
It's still cursed, though. Till you post the Furby. Listen, I said what I said about cursed.
The Zerby?
Ow, I miss. Here, let's see. It is beautiful art. She's an amazing artist. And she also uses it to troll. Alright, let's leave Costco North Station. Let's go take the tour. Next up on our list is Oil Slick City, which is where the fuel power plant is.
Would you say you built this city?
Oh, I built this city on oil and coal, actually.
Hey, well, that still rhymes, so
it does.
I'm gonna let that happen.
That's right. Well, it was gonna happen anyway. The Matterhorn in the distance there, yeah. I gotta say, this thing looks like... I've seen what this looked like pre-Update 8, but man, just seeing it in Update 8 with, like, the Unreal 5 stuff, all the Lumen stuff turned on, this is fucking gorgeous. The Does It Matterhorn? Nice. That's what it is from now on now. That's it. I'm sorry, I don't make the rules.
I feel like you do.
I don't. No. No.
Because that's what the adultiest adult would do.
Oh, so that's hurtful. Did I know that the critically acclaimed MMORPG Final Fantasy XIV has a free trial and includes the entirety of A Realm Reborn and the award-winning Heavensward expansion up to level 60 with no restrictions on playtime? Why, Dami, yes, I did know that. I did indeed. Hi, Dami. Love Dami so much. He's so good.
Wait a minute. There was a... What the...
Let's see. I'm making circuit boards and computers out here.
That's not what I came down here for.
What did you go down there for?
I'm looking for a specific shiny, but I guess I'll catch the shiny Sableye.
Sableye? It's got those. It's got shiny eyes. They're bejeweled, you see. So yeah, there's most of a stack of computers and almost an entire stack of circuit boards. Stack of plastic. Almost half a stack of rubber, you know, just doing, you know, that kind of thing. Ripped for pleasure, nice. Then we take it out here. I do have a temporary iron factory that I had started setting up out here, which has a few little things. You know, some iron rods, plates, screws, things like that, but
yeah,
I don't need that. But then this! In the financial year, oh yeah! God. Stop deleting things, people. Just stop deleting. Stop
Fuck
all
you.
The downloading. Fair enough. All right. I'll turn off self-driving for just a second and get out and show the iron factory here. So this is the big iron factory. I'm making pure iron ingots over here. So I've got a bunch of refineries.
Wait.
And then what?
This is the big iron on your hip?
Yeah, the big iron on my hip. Big bear. And I also have a couple of smelters down there, just for funsies. But yeah, I am producing several of the ingots. I might have to Oh god, autosave. Ow.
Oh, auto.
Anyway, I'm making a fuck ton of wire because I've got iron wire. A decent amount of plates, rods. I've got screws that are almost exclusively going into rotors over here, so I'm making a bunch of rotors. And I have a storage setup like I have at home, so I have a big buffer. And I can come out here if push comes to shove. However, most everything at this... At this
juncture.
Point, oh, juncture.
How you feeling about that performance review there, Dummy?
Yeah, that's a good question. How are you feeling about that? Kenna, that's okay, honey. That's fine. Listen, life has been life. Trust me, I understand. I get it. So yeah, the only thing
that's
over
the shiny
here...
I asked for, but it's
well,
a shiny.
It's the one you got.
Yeah, the only thing that I haven't filled up on over here is screws, but everything else is like, everything else is half sink, half going out. So
I filled up on soup, salad, and breadsticks.
Oh, when did you do that?
Last Friday. Although I didn't have soup, salad, and breadsticks, but we did have Olive Garden.
The when you're here, you're here.
Yeah.
Let's see. I'll wait till I have the 6 coupons and get those last two. Rena, why do we keep hiring in the role above yours with people with less experience than yourself? Yeah, that's
sounds like a great question to ask.
That's a fantastic question to ask. Promoting you? Yeah. V Channy, thank you for coming in with the raid. I hope you have a wonderful time zone.
Tatty boys.
Oh, here, while I'm thinking about it, let me grab some of this fuel off the train here. There we go. Yeah, that's better. That's the good stuff. For years of relative.
Oh, I love good stuff.
Yeah, Dami, that fuck that. over here, I am taking reinforced iron plates and cables, and these go on the rear car here because the rear car gets delivered to. Crystal Station. That's where we're heading to next. There's the pure iron nodes that are powering the iron factory. Aw, Dami, we love you, buddy. Listen, you're going to get through end of year stuff fine, and your performance review is going to go great, and tell them if they don't promote you, then they can go eat shit.
If they don't promote you, apply for the position.
That's actually, yeah, apply for it. Abso-fucking-lutely, just apply for it.
Okay.
All right. There you go, Dami. Yeah, I like the manifold style. It, you know, it works for me. Plus, it looks neat.
Your right. Manifold style.
Manifold your style. Dami, thanks for the lurk, buddy. I love you. So here, we pick up quartz crystals, silica, crystal oscillators that get split off and go over here, circuit boards.
Reverse! Reverse!
Nice. Nice.
Got
and
you good, you fucker.
He did, it's true. And crystal computers. So I'm making computers over here. Hey kid, I'm a computer. I'm making a lot of circuit boards over here.
Making computers over here.
How did I run out of silica? Oh my god.
Basically, you didn't have enough silica. Hope this helps.
Wow.
Have you considered getting more silica?
That's what I would do in your position.
You know, I could do that. I know a guy. It's me. I'm the guy. I'm still shredding a fuck ton of crystals, aren't I? Probably. Oh no, I'm not shredding that much. I think my belts are the thing holding me back over here.
Belts will do that.
Belts will do that. All right. Well, this is going to slow down production.
Better.
Oh, I didn't think of that. Yay! Anyway, and over here I'm making crystal oscillators. You know, with the reinforced iron plates and cable that I keep bringing back. And of course, when I deliver too much, which it doesn't look like I have too much right now, I'm I'm maintaining pretty well. But if I have too much, I send it over to the sink.
Maintaining your face pretty well.
Your face is well maintained. Yeah. Get wrecked, you well maintained face nerd.
Yeah, I do alright.
Got you good, you fucker. Oh. I guess I'm sinking a bunch of silica when I probably shouldn't. Well, yeah, I guess I'm sinking it because it's going out here and then I'm full of it back at home. Anyway.
You're full of it, all right.
Yeah, that's true. Anyway, this is a typical, box of shit that I bring home. So let's, we'll head back to Costco South to drop it off. And then we'll go and, check on our project parts and see how they're coming along. They should be getting pretty close to done before too long. At least the adaptive control unit should be. In an expedition. Let's go on an adventure.
And by adventure, you mean you're gonna strap yourself into a cannon and yeet yourself into a direction. It's an Espeon.
You're an Espeon.
Oh, look, another Espeon.
Oh, yeah, I watch sports on that channel sometimes.
Espeon?
Yeah.
Well, I did see Espeon and Espeon 2.
What about Espeon the Ocho?
No, they showed up late for work.
Oh, well, what happened? Tend to watch Espeon too? Yeah. Matter, how about those power towers, huh, buddy? How we doing over here? Ooh. Alright, we got 151 original Pokemon and also modular engines. And I'm up to 82 adaptive control units, so we are making some headway here. That's 2.5 a minute. So I need... Let's go. 500 minus 151. Let's say 350, 50 over 2.5. It's going to be 140 minutes. No, that's going to be, that's another 20 minutes after stream. I'm not going to get it tonight. Unless I repurpose this bad boy once it's done with Cotton McKnight and Pepper Brooks. It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see how it plays out for him. Space! Hi, Miss Vias. How are you? Doing Oakley-Dokley. It has been a year this month, but Miss we're getting Vias. There. They are a great duo. It's true. It's true.
Oh, that's where they came in from. Okay. Shit.
We only got a few more minutes of this, so...
Right. Oh, did that actually work? Oh boy.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Boy, my character loves bleeding.
Have you tried telling your character not to do that?
Yes.
Oh. They're just, not really into the not bleeding thing, huh?
They're pretty committed.
Well, listen, sometimes you get committed to the bit, you know? You ever been committed to the bit?
Not even once.
Oh.
I hate bits.
What about bobs?
No, but kibbles.
Oh. Kibbles and bits and bits and bits. Don't you do it.
Well, now I don't have to. It's in your head.
God damn it. Do it. Tell everybody else while I tell the class.
Hello, mother. Hello, father. Flea sticks, mosquitoes really bother. Thanks for the package.
Oh, beautiful.
Canine Advantix quickly stops all the biting.
Okay, so...
I like to build up buffers. Is that weird? Without bits, there are no bites. It has been a month today. Yeah. Yep. I feel that.
It just means that you have to produce more than you ever need. Of everything.
Well, I can do that. All right, so that's got a good buffer. So let's toss that in there and see how that does. Oh yeah, that's what I like to see. I love to see it. Yep. All right, let's come over here. I'm just going to dump all those in here. Dump them. I can use some more. Yeah, I took down a couple over here because, like, I started optimizing. So, you know, one copper smelter will make two things of wire. So, no need to have extra smelters just sitting there. And this I will eventually clean up, but not right now. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's beautiful. Beautiful. That's all going strong. What's the efficiency of this? 95 isn't bad. That's not bad. I'm happy with that for now. Look at all that concrete. Concrete. Concrete, baby. Funk, yeah, concrete. Let's go see how the... What we got here? The modular engines. They're going. They're doing. However, you.
You.
Oh, am I on my last... I'm on my last one.
You're on your way.
Do 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 do. I love the visual glitch when stuff on the conveyor belt is still there, even though it's not. That's fun. Okay.
Here we go. They're in the ceiling, aren't they? Fuckers.
They're in the walls. Alright. That's good. Now, we're going to swap you over to modular engines. I'm going to put... Oh, I don't have any rubber or... I could split off the smart plating. Alright, let's put in a...
Incoming!
Where's the smart... I just had smart plating, didn't I? There it is. Okay. Alright, one...
Done. Nice. Good job.
Alright, so that's going that way. And I need rubber, so let's go take some of the rubber from over here.
There's a Steam sale on, you know.
Is there?
I didn't know there was going to be a Steam sale.
That's how they get you.
Yeah. Oh no.
Shut
no,
the
no.
front door. Franklin Delano.
Help. Help.
What's on sale, buddy?
Where did this guy even fucking come from?
It's always a Steam sale. That's true. Hi, Mags. How are you? And greater numbers. Alright. You are fully overclocked. You are fully overclocked. So I'm making 5 of these a minute. Sunhaven has a free Snackoon costumer deal. Son of a bitch! Where's Steam?
Did you check your butt?
I did, in fact. Good shout, Mags. Got it. Thank you.
Zunderscore is playing Sunhaven.
I am not. Funk. I'm not playing Sunhaven. I clicked a button. All right, let's see. I got motoring. Let's go.
Please don't die.
Excuse me. Sunhaven, go away. No one asked for you. Literally no one asked for you.
Remember when Lollipop literally said that happened and you were like, nuh-uh.
Well, it and hadn't then, loaded in the back. It hadn't loaded in the foreground for me yet.
And then a few seconds later, we heard the music. After he accused Loaf of creating the Genophage.
Oh, yeah, I do remember that. Yeah, that part I remember.
I don't recall.
Yeah, I'm sure you don't. How convenient. Good to hear Sister Christian that many times in a row. New characters, lots more tech. No, I didn't even listen. Mags, I have been in a satisfactory hole for the last couple of weeks. I haven't seen shit. This is where I live now. What's the name of the planet?
He picked the factories over. He picked the factories over Anne, just so we're clear.
Why do I know that that's right? Massage 2AB.
That's the name of the planet. I don't know what to tell you.
Beautiful. All right.
Look,
so
if it's knowledge that has no bearing on anything, I'm your guy.
Yeah, that's true, pal. That's true. All right. 500 minus 192. That's 308. 308. No. 308 over 5. All right. Now, that's more like it. Bad bullets will be done in an hour.
Or your pizza is free.
You married and divorced Anne already? Why did you divorce Anne? Yes and no, respectively, Fritz.
Because you have to marry and divorce everybody if you're going to go for 100%.
Wait, real? Oh, I guess. Yeah, I guess that's true, huh?
And perhaps Mags is going for 100%?
Maybe. Catherine and Lucia.
Oh, man, you're crushing the hearts of all of the fan favorites.
Mags has been known to break a few hearts. You'll just have to break a few hundred hearts, Blanche. I know, I've never had to disappoint so many men since Daddy tore down the treehouse. You sold something required for an MSQ, and that save is just garbage now? Oh, no! See, that to me, that's bad developments. When you have something that's like an MSQ critical item, mm-hmm. You should not be able to sell that. And it was near end game. Oh yeah, that's even worse. Yeah, no, that's bad.
Oh, that's how you get me to uninstall.
Yeah, that's hoo boy.
You better believe that's an uninstalling.
Is that like the only purpose for it? I'm trying to think of what that is. Or is it just one of the like random seasonal items that you would have to like wait a whole year in game to get back around to?
How much concrete do I have on me? Not enough.
Concrete.
Let's go get a fuck ton of concrete. Welcome to Massage 2AB, home of the latest Fix-It Inc. project as planned by our visionary leader, Katarina Parks. Even though you'll never talk to her if you're lucky, you'll talk to her assistant, Steve. It's a book you're supposed to give to someone and you thought one of the books you already put in the museum, so you sold it. That's... That shouldn't... No, that's...
Yeah, you shouldn't be allowed to sell that.
No, absolutely the fuck not. As Tom said, you better believe that's an uninstalling.
Mm-hmm.
You were pretty pissed? Yeah, I bet you were. I would be too. All right, I got a fuck ton of concrete and encased industrial beams. But before that, I'm going to eventually set this up correctly, you know, before the phase 4 stuff. But, or I might just leave it here to look pretty, I don't know. Maybe the only image ever showing the pioneers are human. Okay, so Matter, I have a theory. Here's my theory, and I know I'm not the first person to have this, but this is my theory, and I'm sticking to it. I believe. So, you know how whenever you get near one of the alien artifacts like a Mercer Sphere or a Summer Sloop, you can hear the whisperings about you need to collect the alien artifacts, blah, blah, blah. I think this is a simulation. This is a No Man's Sky situation.
This is No Man's Factory.
This is No Man's Factory. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
What if it turns out this was really Earth all along?
Oh, God. This is a terrible Earth.
Yeah, so is this one.
No, the Earth... It's not the Earth that's bad. It's the humans. Mercer Spheres are, in fact, named after Matt Mercer. Fuck off. Are they really?
He's everywhere.
God damn it. You can't escape this guy.
No. You shouldn't even try.
No. Is that how Battlestar Galactica ended? Where it was just all like a simulation?
No, that's Battlestar Galaga.
Oh. And other such Galaga noises. Listen, what if... Follow me here. What if I just zoop this all the way back home?
Who's gonna stop you?
How would they know?
They're not gonna know.
How would they know?
There's no way for them to know.
They're gonna know.
They're not gonna know. Oh, this wasn't as far as I thought it would be. Hey, Tom, why is that in your head, buddy?
Because I'm riding a bicycle.
Her sister was a witch, bro.
She came down in a bubble duck. Grow up, bro. Speaking of your new save, you got to head out and work on it. Oh, have fun, Mags. It's good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. I hope you have a fun times with your new save.
Let's make that. I don't really... not using clubs, so I don't need that. I don't use explosives. So this seems like the only choice.
Your face is the only
choice. I would love a setting to turn off the player shadows.
What, so I can, like... Yeah, because it's just, like... It's weird. Because it's not the entire player model. It's just my fucking... It's just my, like... Oh, okay, there it is.
Well, I have the higher def shadows, but it's weird because in a lot of instances, like, the whole rest of my body will render.
Oh.
But not my head.
You should get that scene about.
Get that scene about?
Yeah. Oh, God bless the world grid, am I right?
It's okay.
It's
world grid.
It's okay. It's a world grid.
It thinks it's so cool.
It thinks it's out of this world or something.
Your face is out of this world. Ooh, get wrecked. Running higher shadow graphics. I mean, I'm running... What am I running here?
Well, I'm probably not, now that I've saw that his was actually showing the full... I was saying that at the moment because his wasn't showing the full shadow and mine was, and mine has this weird, ridiculous not head on the shadow.
I don't have Lumen turned all the way up.
Batsy,
you majestic thing, you. How are you? Batsy's been all kinds of busy lately. She's been doing stuff and things.
Is it Batsy stuff?
Yeah, it's very Batsy stuff. You wouldn't.
Batsy, understand. Have you been busy doing Batsy stuff? I tried to do Batsy stuff once, and then I realized I couldn't because I didn't meet the qualifications.
In fairness, you know, you are Tom. That's why you can.
It was a fool's errand. I don't know what I was thinking.
Well, what are you doing? You do Batsy stuff frequently? Excellent. You love to see it. Batsy, I love you. I hope you're doing the okays. Even better than the okays. The wells, even. Where's the, where's my rails?
All right.
I love you, here bunches.
Fetch and clear.
Posted some good food porn for Tom. That sounds like taters.
I was going to say, that must involve potatoes.
You're not the most cash money? Listen, you know what? You're the most cash money to us. And we love you.
Whoa. A lot of surprise zombies here.
Oh yeah, hey, did you get those surprise zombies I ordered you?
Yeah. Unfortunately for them, I have a surprise sledgehammer that I'm smashing into their faces.
Alright, settle down, Peter Gabriel. Okay, listen, this may be an unpopular opinion, but I think Peter Gabriel was overrated. And, Phil Collins was clearly the superior member of Genesis. Maybe that's just me.
Ooh, Sons of the Forest is on sale.
Wait, why is that controversial?
I don't know. Because people like Peter Gabriel, apparently.
More than Phil Collins?
Apparently there are people like that in this world, buddy. Phil
like
Collins is everything.
Phil Collins?
Yes, Sir Phil Collins. The man who gave us gifts such as the Tarzan soundtrack. That's right.
He gave us that.
He did. Herb and cheese roasted potatoes.
What did you give us, Penis Gabriel?
Damn. Get wrecked. His name means penis. From left hand, so you could be like Phil. Once again, another instance where Pete fucking failed you. Fucking Pete. God damn it, Pete. Pete, stop being such a piece of shit. But Pete could not stop being such a piece of shit.
It's easy to drum left-handed. Just be left-handed.
Shut the fuck
Spoken
up,
like
lefty.
A left-handed drummer.
Right? Yeah, here comes the left-handed drummer like, bro, just do it.
Oh, no. There we go. There's me bleeding again.
How many times have we gone over the whole you bleeding thing? You gotta not do it. Batsy, we've missed you. I mean, I have. You know, I can't speak for these fucking nerds, but...
You can't? You do it all the time.
Well... In fairness, fuck you guys.
What?
See, there you go.
Land of Confusion video... He scarred you for life against Genesis. You do like Phil Collins. That's fair. Also, hi, Amy.
Also, Phil Collins gives us the fail Collins.
You've been doing gay shit? It's probably... I mean, that's a good point. You've been... Listen.
I mean,
okay,
if ever there was a time.
So crime is what you're saying.
I was about to say, Batsy, are you being gay and doing crime? Because if you're not doing both, then really, you're not living up to your full potential. And I know you have that potential, friend.
Wasted opportunity. Otherwise.
Really? Like, if not be gay, do crime during Pride Month, when be gay, do crime? You're being crime and doing gay? Even better. This is an amateur hour. Do I look like an amateur to you?
I saw a meme very recently, possibly even today. Who can say? Say has run together. Anyway, it said we're missing out on a huge opportunity by not starting out gay marriage ceremonies with queerly beloved.
Oh, that's good. I like that.
Yeah, I was like, I might come out of retirement for that.
Hey, somebody, listen. I'm not telling you your business, but if we have some sort of not straight folks in the community who are looking to get married, and you need somebody to officiate, and you want them to say queerly beloved, I'm your guy,
and I'm your backup.
It's true. It's true. We will do it. Hell, I'll do it for free, just as long as you pay for the travel expenses. As long as I get to say queerly beloved.
Oh, what the fuck?
Let's see, what do we have?
I just opened a door, but there was an explosion.
Oh, yeah, you gotta watch out for those.
That's new. There were not explosions.
Oh, that's where that goes. Right.
Well, you might not, Batsy, but you might know someone that does.
It's true.
And then you can help.
Okay.
Ah!
AI limiters require copper sheets and quick wire. Batsy, you're doing the Lord's work.
And again, I am also the kind of person that would, if I had no plans on getting married, but then I found out a way to make a bit out of it, I would absolutely get married.
That's true. Tom would do that. Okay, so I think it's time to take down the circuit board setup, because I'm making circuit boards elsewhere. Which means plastic...
Are you making them in your butt?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's go. I think it is time.
Oh, that was evil.
I think it's time to go take down the plastic setup. Plastic, we're done with you, pal. You've served us well.
Ah. Although, that could have been way more evil, so I'll grant them that one. They put just a pair of boots visible underneath a bathroom stall door.
Oh.
And so, like, you get ready and you open the door and there's not a zombie there. There's just a pair of boots.
That's kind of funny.
Fucking evil.
That's funny. I like that.
It can only have been more evil is if the second you open that door, like, a zombie falls on you from above or something. Right, like,
Mark,
decoys, Lewis, decoys.
Mark, welcome in. I am working on getting phase 3 of the space elevator done so that I can have nuclear power, so that I can literally nuke my coffee, pal, because it is... I want to make sure it stays toasty warm. And everything else. Yes, that's also true. I just want to kaboom this whole fucking planet. Look at this guy. Look at this fucking guy.
There was supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom.
What? No, do not. Do not you dare.
Come and get your lovin'.
I love you.
Hi, Bean. Zunder wants to hold hands.
All right.
Oh, God.
What? Oh, God, what?
Well, I mean,
Esper needs it for everyday hustling.
See an obvious trap?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, hate that. Hate that, buddy.
It's like, as soon as I push this button right here, shit's gonna go off.
That is your best friend, Viv. He's very good, Viv. And thorough.
Ooh. Itchy?
Hello, there. Vivian. Vivian, thank you for Viv? 27 months, buddy. Thank you very much.
I hope you're doing Viv-tastic. Perhaps even Viv-tacular.
He says hi, baby. She did a little smile and hui. Mark, right. I appreciate the offer. However, I'm a solo kind of guy, but I appreciate it. Okay, this needs to go.
Also, aren't dedicated servers kind of bugged to shit right now?
Oh.
Update 8, yeah. I mean, it's experimental. Unexperimental. Makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Well, experimental on experimental action.
Listen, I'm also not that fancy. I still have the realm. The realm's still up. Not in its original form, but you know. It's back now in Pog form.
Oh, I love Pogs.
Yeah.
They're Loferino, baby.
There's a small chance that somewhere in this house are my original Pogs.
That wouldn't surprise me.
From when I was a youth. Oh, that's where they were hiding. Okay, that's clever.
When you were a ute.
Yeah. Pogs kicked off... Well, I mean, I guess they had kicked off at some point originally, but... For me, when I was in, like, sixth grade, it was the perfect time for Pogs.
Yeah, that makes sense. And especially for you at that age. Let's see. Nope. What are Pogs? You get out. Oh. You get out.
Well, I mean, you are a youth, so it's possible you don't know.
Well, that's true. Oh, I need more iron rods. All right, let's go grab some real quick from over yonder. Over yonder. Tom and I are talking about Pogs, and Viv goes, "I'm 12, and what is this?" Did that really align to the center? That's beautiful. Does this continue to align to this? It does. Oh. You truly love to see it. I never had Pogs either. I don't know. What did I have? I'm trying to think of what I did have. The conveyor belt is too long. Of course it is. Can I move this? Can I spare one square?
Nah. Can I borrow a feeling?
Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh cards? Put off all your Pogs. Don't love it home. Yeah, that's fair, Fritz. That does. Yeah. That does suck, but I also, you know... Moms are gonna mom.
The Pogs were cheap. It was the Slammers where they gotcha.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Especially the metal Slammers.
Yeah.
It was a gateway to magic. Well, yeah.
It's a pathway to many of the occult offerings.
So, buddy, you ready for some numbers?
Is this thing going to do some numbers? Is that what's about to happen here?
I have... I'm going to overclock a crude oil node for 300 a minute, right?
Alright,
I thought you were playing Pokemon.
I have two separate... I have my PC and my game going.
Imagine Lollipop not multi-game drifting.
Say that's what keeps the thoughts away, you see.
That's fair.
So 300 crude oil. I'm going to turn it into 666 turbo fuel.
Beautiful.
This is a minute. And that is going to equate out, I believe, to 148 fuel generators.
Uh-huh.
Which is 150 megawatts a pop.
That's a lot of megawatts.
For 22,200 megawatts of power.
$25,000. All right.
I'm going to be here doing this for a while.
Hey, what do high-speed connectors? Okay, I got the silica ones, and I got the regular ones. Oh, the regular one uses less quick wire, and it uses only one circuit board, and... Oh, I see. That produces two. Yeah, we might have to do something about that. Although, I don't know how I'm doing my silica production now, because silica is starting to slow down now that I've been eating it all. Yeah, I don't really have... Well, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Want to go find another quartz node?
Maybe. All right, what can I dump here?
Well, why don't you ask Tom? He's an expert in dumps.
It's true, he is. That's poop joke, you see.
I love a good pooping.
All right, let's let that do its thing. Strong man, you just keep doing your thing, man. All right, let's go see how many of the modular engines I have prepared by this point. Because I should be getting fairly close to the limit here. Okay. I might need a few more motors in there. Come here. Yeah, I'm going to need a few more. So that's what, 320? All right, so almost 330. That's not bad. Motor in.
Oh, this next quest takes me to Go Nuts Donuts. Which just makes me want a donut.
I love donuts.
Well, yeah, they're great. That's why they want one.
Oh, I want a Krispy Kreme cream-filled chocolate glazed. That's my favorite. That's my favorite donut.
I can help you with the chocolate glaze.
I was hoping that you could help me with the cream filling.
That costs extra.
I got the dime. If you got the time.
Oh my.
What else was I going to use this for? I forget. I don't even
science.
Remember now.
A lot of science. Yeah.
So much like science. Like several sciences. Don't you dare judge me, Vivian. Wait, what are you guys doing? Oh, I forgot to plug you back in.
Oh.
You ever forget to plug stuff back in?
All the time.
What were you doing? Oh, you were just over here making the automated wiring. That's fine, because I still have a metric fuck ton of it. Yeah, that's a metric fuck ton. Just keep doing your thing, man. All right. I'm making AI limiters now.
I have a shopping list.
A shopping list. Look at that AI limiter just heading on there. It looks like a rack mount server, doesn't it? Also, I love how the programmable splitters have little symbols on the side that look like flux capacitor. That makes me happy.
Figured it might.
I'm a simple bear. Okay, what do I need for high-speed connectors?
You know what you like.
It's true. Quick wire, silica, and circuit boards. I honestly don't know if I'm going to have silica coming in very much.
I messaged Bean the other day. I was like, at any given moment, I can look on my friends list and... You're playing Fortnite, Zunder is playing Satisfactory, and then there I am with my zombies.
Yeah, listen, you know what?
We are creatures of habit.
We are.
Like, we know what we like.
We know what we're about, son. Alright, let's go ahead and take the coupons. Let's buy these last couple of things here, because I like the completion. I don't even care about the industrial walkways because I have catwalks. I got modern catwalks.
Yeah. You gonna do your little turn on the catwalk?
On the catwalk?
Do your little turn on the catwalk.
That's the whole thing. Just I'm
too racist for my hat.
Oof.
I mean, he is. I don't know if you've been keeping up with the life and times of Right Said Fred, but...
I have not.
He's more like Right Wing Fred.
Oof. Yikes. That's a big old yikes.
God, I can keep pumping these jokes out.
Pump. Like, pump up the jam.
Pump it up?
But yeah, no, he's no good.
Oh, well, good to know that he is a shitbag. And by good, I mean that's terrible, but, you know.
It's frowned upon in most societies.
It is good that you know it.
It is. You're right.
What you were trying to. Yeah.
It is good that I know it. Yes.
Think he's making any money by you humming a few bars of that song, so.
No.
You're fine.
Where are my motors? Are these my motors?
I ate them. So delicious.
Buddy, listen, I know you get, sometimes your tummy makes the rumblies that only motors can satisfy, but I need those.
I want to make a motor boat joke, though, because, you know, titties.
There you go.
Brumsky!
There you go, pal.
Always comes back to titties.
Every time.
That it does.
Do-do-do-do. Check something real quick, like. All right. Okay, I'm going to let this continue running. I need to start making high-speed connectors. What do high-speed connectors want? Titties?
Sun chips.
Yes, correct. Wait, what kind of inventory? Oh, I have inventory space. Hey, remember when I had inventory space?
No.
Oh.
It's literally never happened before.
Silicon high speed connector. All right, here's what I need. You. I need
you.
Is that really a thing LinkedIn does? It sends you an email congratulating one of the people in your network that they've been working at their job for multiple years?
Yeah. Yeah.
Terrible website.
That's
morbidly obese.
Yeah.
Like, congrats to my friend, but holy shit.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to the ground.
It's not my dad. That's a cell phone. Alright, I need to put this programming majig here, so you're going away. You have to go away, and so do you. Alright, programming majig.
The majig is up.
Welcome back.
Welcome back. Alright, right output is any.
Oh, that's the wrong output.
You're the wrong output.
I know.
Damn.
Damn.
What? Oh my God. I want overflow to go that way.
Yeah, right.
Okay, now you're going. Okay, to the left I want. Nope, not any.
Okay, we're gonna do this with a gun drawn because I don't fucking trust this game. Yeah, no, just drop down here. It'll be fine.
I want silica. I want... I bring in quick wire. So, well, I have quick wire coming in from the other direction.
Oh, I did not get immediately ambushed.
Circuit boards. Perfect.
Oh, crap. I stand corrected.
Well, it wasn't immediately.
Nice try, you little bitch.
Oh, you're just a regular splitter. I need a smart splitter.
You're just a dumb splitter.
Now.
That's what you implied.
Alright, let's put a smart splitter on here. I want...
Zombie attacking me one-on-one has no chance. They must swarm me. It's the only way. They will defeat me.
This is the way.
Oh, crap. Left or right? Oh. Wait a minute. I think I know where I am now. Oh boy. Someone's pissed. Good news. They're no longer angry.
Are they also no?
That's exactly why.
I feel bad for them because they're fucking dead.
They're fine.
Are they?
Sort of. They're in a better place.
Are they?
Yes. Okay. I guarantee it.
Am I going to love the way I look?
Oh, yes.
Perfect.
Come down this spiral staircase. It'll be fine, we promise. There's nothing waiting here. How did I wind up in a police station? This was... Oh, never mind. It was a donut shop. And it led me into a police station. I get it.
Do you get it? Because the cops like the donuts.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if that's a new to this game joke or... Because then you could be like, well, maybe this was funny in 2013.
They're in a better place. A place where I can't kill them any more than I already have. It's true. Alright, then in that case, let's put the smart splitter on the end of that. Smart splitter coming in from the right.
All of this stuff is new. This looks awesome. I'm in like a whole ass jail.
Oh, wow.
Looks like there was a prison break. Oh. That's why we always look up. Woo.
Alright, that's fine. Come on, come on.
Evil intentions for your friend Tom.
Right, now I need...
Missed me. And now you're on fire.
Let's try to get this as even as I can. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work. Alright, so let's set up the smart splitter, because I need this to have...
What are you guys doing in here? This is the women's locker room.
Okay. Circuit boards are going to go to the center output. Silica's going to go to
zombies.
The right.
Oh, okay, that's my way out, right? Maybe?
And then...
Let's go back this way for a second. Oh, no.
AI limiters when I get to that point, because I need to output those.
Oh, I see now.
And now this will be overflow. It has to come around here.
Oh boy. A room full of armor and ammo before you get into the last room. That fills me with confidence.
Oh, that's totally fine. That's normal. Like, nothing and bad meds. Could happen.
Oh, this is a pure crude oil note. Holy shit.
Your face is pure. Oh, get wrecked. Fritz, thanks for the lurk, buddy. Appreciate you. Okay. I think I have this set up the way I need it for... Yeah, okay. What's in this? I think this is where the screws were. The only thing left is I need to move to finagle some quick wire down here, which I can do. Uh, I just have to actually do it. Zammy, you're a nerd. I love you, nerd.
Oh, look at who it is.
Reverse!
Sam, did you just call me a nerd? Okay, that's fair. No, listen, you got a point, bud. You got a point. All right, you are going to make supercomputers, so I need computers, AI limiters, high-speed connectors, and the plastic that I no longer bring down this way. That's okay. I needed to put in the... I need to put in that programmable splitter anyway, so that works out. Zam, what you doing? Zam, you're saying a lot of words, and I don't know that they... I don't know that you know what they mean.
In fairness, words are difficult.
That's also fair. Watching a thunderstorm... I'd like a thunderstorm. Ah. Damn it, I did it again. Sounds like you're calling loaf shit. You are not calling loaf shit. Okay.
Oh, buddy.
Da-da-da. Hey. God damn it. All right, this is where the supercomputers are going to get made. Oh, when we get to that point. Wait, what is that? Oh, that's the computers, right? Boy, I'm going to have a lot of smart splitters coming over here. Anyway, here's Wonderwall. Boy, I'm still just bringing down all this quickwire, huh? Is it still filling that container? Oh, yeah, it has to be.
I'll fill your container.
I bet you will. Alright, now it's time to go check on the modular engines. Oh man, we're at 426. Oof. How many do we have in the... That should do it. Alrighty. And back over here. Alright, yep. And we're gonna put in a splitter.
All right, cool. Let's go get paid.
Money, baby. I did it again. Did I get it right?
Speaking of which,
time?
I get paid tomorrow.
Nice. Do we get paid tomorrow?
Which is the second best... I forget. It's the second best time to get paid.
Hmm.
The first best time is right now.
That's true. These are true facts. These have been true facts with Tom. Hey, Lolly.
Yeah.
I'm taking Monday off.
Hey, cool. So am I.
Cool.
I'm not. 95% of the company is off on Monday. Like, I'm just gonna, you know, be there, sort of.
Oh, it's the end of a sprint for us, and I'm not dealing with that hot mess of a rest point for one singular day and then having a day off. I'll just take the 4-day weekend.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I gotta step away for like, I don't know, half an hour or something like that, around 11:30 tomorrow to drop the boozer off at the vet.
Wait, what?
He's gotta get a checkup so that he is allowed to have his flea meds, because, you know, vets hold your pet's medications hostage if you don't get them a regular checkup.
Yeah, it's the same thing human doctors do with anxiety medicine.
Hmm. It sounds like a logically sound practice.
Yeah, no, that's totally normal. Oh, that's lovely. That's very nice.
There's a player in the way.
Your face is in the way.
Of what?
My heart.
That doesn't sound as romantic as you might think. Basically makes it seem like I headbutted through your chest cavity.
Yeah, that's exactly what you did. It hurts. Please don't do it again.
Well, I mean, how are you talking? You've surely bled out by now.
Bold of you to assume that I'm made of blood and not just gravy.
Okay, fine. You gravied out. Are you happier?
Gravied out.
Is this because you use Heinz for Men body gravy cold turkey 3-in-1 gravy body wash and moisturizer?
Well, yeah, obviously.
Like, do you not?
Kind of no, fucking... Zam does.
Zam does. It's true. He does. It's exactly the kind of thing Zam would do too.
Ow. Hey, if you're going to use a cluster grenade, you should probably stand out of the way of the clusters as well.
Hey.
Hope this helps.
Hey, don't stand in the way of the cluster grenade.
Why wouldn't you just fly over the target and bomb it from above?
What do you think this is? Tears of the Kingdom?
Yes.
Oh, the meta has moved on from the Geneva Convention and has now moved on to music, like Stardew Valley style.
Oh, is that what we're doing now?
Yeah, someone discovered that the laser hitting the little spike that can go into the ground, it makes a ting noise, and it's different tones depending on how far into the ground the spike is. So people have started making music.
Wild.
Okay. So, e-bike chassis, e-bike handlebars, and... what am I missing? Oh, damn it.
Oh, I put the quick wire in the wrong place.
Your butt, again?
Maybe. Yeah, that's where the quick wire goes. The quick wire goes over here. Okay, so then in that case, high-speed connectors come in here where the computadores are. I will put the computadores over here. Yeah, I guess. This is where the AI limiters come in. This is where the high-speed connectors are going to come out.
This is where the connectors come in, and you shake them all about.
Oh, you doing the hokey-pokey over there, pal?
I'm not.
Oh.
No, you are.
Oh, well, I better turn myself about. Turn myself about.
Yep, that is what it's all about.
Huh. Go figure.
Glad we had this talk.
Thanks. All right, now I have to run the quick wire. Yep. All right, where's the, oh, it's this fucking guy.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Hidden? It's hidden, everyone.
24 months hidden. That is almost a year. Almost. Hi, hidden.
Oh, my.
No, hidden. That's not.
There's no way that's right.
Trust me. I'm a mathologist. And I can assure you that's...
I've never even seen you drink mathahol.
No, you're thinking of a mathaholic. That's slightly different.
Right.
Yeah. Hey, Lolly, do you know my...
You can start fires with your thoughts.
No, that you're thinking of a pyromathiac.
Oh.
But it's only when I think about complex equations is when I can start fires with my mind.
I thought that's when you became moist.
Oh no, that's different. Went back to work today. Hey, Hidden. I know we don't talk about this much, but can you stop injuring yourself and stuff?
Hey, at least she's not getting into fights with boxes.
That's true. And shelves. Don't forget the shelves. I feel like that's important.
Ducks and boxes don't mix.
That's true.
What about these ducks and boxes?
No, not docks and boxes. That's ducks. Ducks, not dachshunds.
Oh.
No, not those. No, ducks, Bean. Not dachshunds. Ducks. Yeah.
Bean loves her a dachshund.
Boy, howdy, does she ever. You all right? What are better than ducks? Deer? Wow. Wow.
All
right, this will get the machine started. Let's go make some supercomputers. Yeah, baby.
No, wait. That's something different.
Oh.
I think.
Maybe. All right. Where does the silica go?
Up your butt.
And around the corner.
Ooh. Okay, the silica goes.
See, some explosive here and an explosive here.
Oh, the silica goes
here
in the.
Here, explosive. There, an explosive. Everywhere, an explosive.
Like an ordnance?
No, like Old MacDonald had an explosive.
E-I-E-I-O, shit.
And a boom boom here, and a boom boom there, or here a boom, everywhere a boom boom.
Remix?
The square hole?
That's right, it goes in the square hole.
I am making high-speed connectors, and now I am making... Well, soon I will be making supercomputers.
But at what speed are you making those connectors at?
Oh, it's low-speed, high-speed connectors.
Ludicrous speed.
Oh, man, if only... Oh, did you see that excellent crouchy whooshy through the little area there? That was nice.
Who doesn't love a good crouchy whooshy through the area?
Oh my God, we're almost done. We're almost done. I ran out of rubber. How did I run out of rubber?
Carefully.
Oh. That would explain it, yeah. I only need 13 more. We're down to the wire, folks. I know.
Motor, heavy module frame.
Well, I'm out of peas. Is it what?
What color are those red fire trucks?
You see them now.
See them there.
All red and everything. A kitten cat. Love a kitten cat.
Hi, baby. How you doing? Coming in for some pets.
Oh, she loves pets. It's very good pets.
I literally only have one thing I can use blenders for right now.
Smoothies?
And it's an alternate, yes.
Love smoothies.
Oh, you want to see the load, do you?
Oh, hidden. Hidden did what we in the business call an oopsie whoopsie.
Was that a fucky wucky?
Yeah, she in fact made a fucky wucky.
Ate that for her.
Yeah. That's how they get you, you know. Alright, I just have to wait for the last three of these damn things. Then I will have my 500. Two more!
And then you can start working on aluminium.
Love that for me.
Well, I guess I should have computers start coming in off the incoming train line, shouldn't I?
Couldn't hurt.
Yeah, you need them to come in your train line.
That's nasty.
Thanks. Thanks, Lolly.
Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome.
In classic Lolly fashion, I'll say it for you. Hope this helps. He did not, in fact, hope it helped.
Are you calling him a liar?
Yes.
Well, he's not calling me for dinner.
Well, not today, but you know.
I mean, yes, you have supped together in the past.
Listen, July's coming, and Elena's boss will be back from leave, and then we can...
maybe not.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Don't like that.
I'll tell you more later.
Okay. We're never going to go to the meat fountain, are we?
Well, we better.
You're goddamn right we better. All right. Here we go. Lock it in. And as we like to say in the software industry, fuck it. Ship it.
Shouldn't you wait until Friday afternoon?
It's Thursday night. It's close enough. All right, here we go. Oh, did I already miss it? I already missed it, didn't I? Son of a bitch.
Stop.
Whatever. I finished phase 3 of the space elevator, and now I can do more not MSQ shit.
I mean, you pretty much have to.
It's true. What do we have here?
A failure to communicate.
Oh, that explains so much. Bauxite ref- God, that's a lot of shit. Oh. God, that's so much stuff.
If you haven't gotten quartz at this point, they're like, hey, fucking take it. Jesus Christ.
Logistics Mark 5. Oh, no. I need aluminium for this.
Yeah, buddy. You sure do.
Oh.
Because what do you think those belts are made out of?
Cheese?
Distinctly not.
The hazmat suit? Aeronautical engineering. Oh. Oh, I could scan for sulfur. Yay. Let's see. What else we get? Sulfuric acid, package, batteries, super... I have supercomputers. I did so many side quests. Hi, Zara. How you doing, buddy? Assembly director system. That's code for shit that's not actually useful.
It's a space elevator part.
Yeah. Drones and drone ports.
Drones and drone accessories.
Drones and drones accessories. The hover pack. More inventory and the hover pack.
Well, looks like you're not going anywhere without the bauxite refinement.
I guess not, huh?
Yep.
Oh.
Nuclear power.
Nuclear.
And I'm enjoy the right, bauxite buddy. For refinement. That is a whole lot of liquid management.
Advanced aluminum production. Oh, that's where you get these fused frames from. Resource wells. Ooh. Fluid tanks. The heat sinks, which I already have several of for some reason. Cooling systems. These Mark III miners. Oh, that's the good stuff right there, baby. Thermal propulsion, turbo motors. Oh, yeah. All right. Well, I guess I don't really have an option. All right. I need more of the heavy modular frames. It's pronounced nuclear. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Nah, that's fine. Need a bunch more motors. Zara, tell me. Hidden, don't you threaten me with a good time. I saw, buddy, they look so good. They look so good, pal. Your artist did an amazing job. They're really, really good. All right, now I just need to go get some rubber. Yeah, the detail in them is insane. Oh, yeah. Yeah. We love a good artist around these parts. Oh. I guess I would get, I guess stuff would, you know, start heading where it's supposed to go if I actually, hooked up the line, wouldn't it?
Nah.
Nah, who needs that? So, listen, I may have been spoilery and looked ahead to see how some of this stuff runs, but boy howdy, aluminum is a thing, TM, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's a whole mess of shit.
And alt recipes, and especially now that you have them, have it unlocked, I highly suggest going to look at, like, getting the options for it, because there are a lot of them. Some of them are very, very nice, and Milestone. You can also decide ahead of time how much copper you want to invest into this to make it better. A new generation of basic aluminum parts is now available,
which can be constructed from bauxite after a complex process of refinement. After a complex process of refinement. Used in future processes. Great. All right, Pod, see you in 10 minutes. What's going to be my next milestone? Logistics Mark 5. Let's go ahead and...
Yeah,
get ready for that, because that's going to be a thing. All right, Scanny Majig, let's see how fucked I am. How fucked am I? Wait. Oh, there it is. How fucked am I?
Survey says...
Oh, from where you're at? Yeah, you got a... Have fun, buddy.
What? You were bored?
I was bored, he says.
I did say that. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's not terrible. Oh, that's a pure one.
You might be around the parts that I'm, that I was making mine, that I got mine from.
Yeah?
Yeah, if you have to go that far north to get it.
Alright, let's do it one more time, and let's... See how we're doing over here. Only 2 kilometers away, that's walking distance. Next milestone is a rock 5,280 feet that way. Yeah. Okay, let's drop a diddly bobber there. And we will say bauxite.
That's oh, wait, far. You still might be more south than me.
All right.
If you can get your hands on sloppy alumina, I would go for that in a heartbeat. Because for one, it's a very good recipe, and two, it has the word sloppy in it, and that makes me giggle. Because I'm a child.
You are, it's true. Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Let's, actually, before I get going on this journey, in what world is that walking distance? Hidden, you're talking to the guy that walks everywhere.
What planet is this? Because it's that world.
Yeah.
Massage 2AB.
Massage 2AB. Just, it's literally fucking massage. Ow. Do I have the ingredients to make a man on the go? Oh. Oh, absolutely. Sloppy Joe, sloppy Joe.
You have better ingredients and better pizza?
Ugh, not from Papa John's.
I didn't say from Papa John's.
I'm just saying. All right, let's, we're... All right, before we go on our little... Our fun times here. Let's do an inventory check.
You know, you could probably make a cannon to yeet yourself most of the way.
He doesn't even like those.
I'm suggesting it because content, you see.
He hates content too. He would never.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
All right. Full armor upgrade.
That moment when you need to head back to base, not because you forgot any items or anything for your build, but you need to go get more explosives to blow up the area so that you can actually make buildings.
You ever blow up shit?
So much so, I had to come back for seconds.
Well... This is the cannon. We're gonna save here. A great wet place to save. Cannon is online.
Your game's thinking about it.
Yep, sure is. That's not bad, though. That actually got me most of the way there. Look at that. Look at you. This fucking guy, like he's played this game before.
Vegeta, no!
Vegeta, yes!
Beautiful. Oh no. Oh, that's the wrong way.
I would recommend going not that way.
Buddy, that's radiation.
Oh god.
Being passive doesn't save you from that.
I know. I was trying to figure out where it was so I could be where it wasn't. Not quite the good GG, but it was still a good GG. Oh, let's see what we got here. I hiss at the drop pod over by the random uranium.
What? Why?
Because the uranium was angry at me, and it was very not nice.
I mean,
because it doesn't have a hazmat suit yet.
It's uranium. Yeah. I don't know what you were expecting.
I don't know. Stuff.
F is for fire, burning Hi, down Liz. The buildings. U is for uranium bomb.
The demon core travel.
Survivors.
Hey, look what I found.
Your name's Bauxite.
You had your nap. You're no longer dead. Very nice. Very nice. All right, now let's see. What's the best way to get power here? It looks like it's going to be from coal plant B. So, let's start heading. Let's throw a tower of power right here.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh.
You had your nap. Oh, what a nice.
What a find.
I wish I could nap. I'm not good at it though.
Goodbye, 2x scope. Hello, 8x scope.
Scope.
I hopefully make a step towards being able to take naps again.
Oh
next
my
month.
God.
With your breathing, with your new face imaging.
It's that's tonsils out.
And oh, right.
I'm still working on getting new face-y-majig scheduled.
You also suffer from the inability to nap? Oof.
I used to be able to nap real good.
Right.
I mean, I can sleep. I can't wake up from them. Just ruins my whole day.
See, if I want to take a nap, it's something that like I kind of want to do impromptu. I'm feeling a nap right now. I'm gonna go take a nap, and that conflicts with the part where I need to keep the CPAP filled with water if I want to do that.
Oh yeah.
You don't just fill it up when you get up?
No, I fill it before I go to bed.
This one simple change could help you.
Work is lucky. I've managed to roll out of bed and get my computer turned on like 20 minutes before I have to do anything, because it takes about that long for the damn thing to boot up. Yeah, asking me to do anything more than that is sketchy at best. I am not a morning person, as the youths say.
You and me both, brother. Brown butter burnt sugar brownies? Ooh. Those are all things that I like. Even sometimes the burnt. Especially when they're ends. Love burnt ends. All right.
Am I a weirdo for... Yes. Like, oh, yes. Okay, but does this one quality that I'm about to describe contribute to me being a weirdo? and that is the cheesy bread from Domino's liking the burnt bits of like cheese.
Oh no, those are great.
Yeah, those are great. Oh, that's too steep for me to zip line.
It would be weird if you didn't like them.
Does it not let you go up?
Well, it wouldn't let me go. It wouldn't let me slide down.
Hmm.
So that's all right. You know what? We'll make it work, as we do with all things. Ow! What the hell? Oh, it's a fart rock. Fucking fart rocks.
Foiled by farts again.
Story of my life.
Oh boy. There's about to be a conflict in here.
Oh, don't like that.
Oh boy, me either.
Batsy, it would be weirder if you weren't.
I have resolved the conflict.
Oh, good.
Violently.
Okay, good. As long as it was with violence, that's what I was really concerned about. Alright, let's take out some more of this foliage and greenery. Hey, anybody want to tell Krakow I'm cutting down more trees? You know, just in case he's curious. What are you?
You know, if he asks...
The last American time someone way. Told Krakow he showed up, so...
Oh, that's a good point, yeah. And, that's...
and then somehow so did Jinkar.
Oh, yeah, that was... Yeah, well, they do that.
You said do.
I did, it's true.
He did, didn't he?
Oh-ho! Power's run. And the ma'am's done. Let's see what we got in the ma'am. All right, big bucks, no whammy. The old blood red, white, and blue. That's right. Pure aluminum ingots. That's a hell of a first roll. Click to expand.
Love that for you.
All right.
Yes.
I mean, it's a pure ingot. I'm going to take it, but recycled plastic, garbage. Fused wire somehow feels worse. Aluminum, pure aluminum ingots it is.
Get those ignots.
I am getting all of the ignots.
Yeah, so...
Oh, that's different, Batsy.
The regular aluminum ingot recipe has copper ingots in it.
What are you kids doing in my house?
Son of a bitch.
Oh, there you go. You literally asked for this.
This is my own fault. Batsy, who among us does not have boobs on the brain?
I always have boobs on the brain.
I can blame no one but myself.
Well, I don't, because that's not where they grow.
Oh.
I have boobs on the chest.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I also lied. It's not that. It's the not having a need for silica to do it, which is better in my opinion.
Yeah, I listen. You know what? I'll take it. Okay, so this removes. It's not quite as much, but that's fine. I'm not worried about that. I don't have to fuck with quartz. Now yes. The scrap. I need the alumina solution and coal. Oh boy.
Yes, which is, to my knowledge, the best recipe for it, or at least the simplest one.
Hey, that doesn't look good.
I wouldn't worry about it.
No? You sure about that, champ?
Yeah, you're fine.
Hey, you remember that time that your coal generators weren't?
Oh.
No, things.
They're fine. It was just, it was a rendering issue.
See?
Damn it. No. All right, let's head back up the mountain here. Get up on the platform. Hooray for boobies. We love boobies here.
They make me smile.
It's true, they do. There we go. Okay, I can zip line up this one. This works.
Did you know if you hold your sprint button while going up, it increases your speed?
There's a sprint button? Oh, yeah,
this is the one you push in order to sprint.
Oh, I don't. I have toggle sprint.
Yeah, that button.
Oh, I didn't know that. Today I learned. Yeah, that one is. That is too. That's too steep. To do the zip lines. Y'all got any hard drives around here? No. All right.
What about games on their phone?
What the hell is this?
Oh, that's a guy. That's a little guy. I wouldn't worry about that guy.
All right. Good enough for me.
It just sound like suddenly we're at a cash register.
And now it sounds... never mind.
Go on.
Nope, too dark. Not saying it.
Fair enough. Listen, it wouldn't be the first time I died in this game. It won't be the last.
Boobies.
Is that a song that you wrote just now about boobies?
Yeah.
Wow. Really masterfully done.
I really wanted
done.
To encapsulate the essence of boobies through the magic of song.
Are you saying
the
that
touch,
you...
The feel
of boobies. The memories of our lives.
Beautiful. Alright, let's see. We got more screws. What else is laying around here? I got screws and wire. There's got to be more, like, actual good stuff around here, right? Come on. Okay, listen. You cannot tell me that fart rock doesn't look phallic as fuck.
Penis farts.
They usually do.
Where's the other one over here? I think those are the only three that I can really hit. That's good fart rock exploding. Man, I was really hoping for more stuff hanging out by this drop pod, but I don't see anything else. is unfortunate. But hey, you know, I got another hard drive out of it for relatively cheap, so you know, I got that going for me, which is nice. What's that down there? Oh, that's just foliage. Alright. By the way, Lolly, fucking picture mode, chef's kiss.
Hmm.
Fucking love that for me.
You know, it's also good for taking photos.
I don't believe you.
That's why you fail.
What's going on over here?
Oh, that little guy over there? I wouldn't worry about that guy.
Well, boy, howdy, I found me some more sulfur, so I love that. All right, let's, Oh, didn't mean to hit the caps lock. Sulfur.
Boy, do I do that.
The caps lock?
Often, yeah.
Yeah. That sulfur is not terribly far from home. I wonder.
Not like Spider-Man.
Oh no, he was very far from home.
According to recent movie titles.
Mm-hmm.
In your area.
Hot movie titles in your area are waiting to meet you.
So, oh yeah, okay, I know where you're at.
I'm right here.
Yep. You're under there.
Yeah. There was trees there. Oh, look, a kitty. Hello, little kitty. You got a condition. All right, I'm inside of the range of the tower, so I know there's no hard drives around here anymore. What's this? That looks like iron. Oh, that's the impure iron. All right, let's drop the MAM. See what we got. Charcoal. Charcoal's not terrible.
Yeah, it's pretty useless at this point.
Well, yeah. Copper alloy ingots. What is this? Copper and iron to make 20 copper.
100 a minute.
That is fast as fuck, boy. And then the fused wire, which it still keeps trying to fucking give me. Yeah, I'm gonna take the copper alloy because that is a lot of copper.
I must admit that sometimes I do take stuff just so it stops offering it.
That's fair. Well, I do worry because I know there are a finite number of hard drives, and you know, I don't want to end up with running out of hard drives. Oh, it's fine. Settle down. Okie dokie. Let's go see what we... Hey, look! It's Reggie and the Regstones.
Oh.
I'm workshopping it.
I see.
Yeah. All right, let's get some more the fuel. Let's go drop off some of this crap that I don't need. Nope, nope, and nope. Okay. Get another stack of... you know what? I have the inventory space. I'll take another stack of concrete, and who knows when I'll need it. Let's make myself a list here. Production. I need at least one Mark II miner. Lumina salute. What the hell? Oh, it's package. That's the package. Shit. All right. 180 a minute? Jesus, that's a fucking extractor and a half. Oh. Oh, it gives me silica.
Yes, but I believe it is not enough.
I mean, it doesn't look like enough, so... That's 120 and 50. I don't know, maybe. I don't even know how to... Okay, so I need the bauxite and the water to go into a refinery and give me alumina solution and silica. Then I take the alumina solution and coal to make the alumina scrap and have water left over. And then I take the aluminum scrap to make ingots.
Yes.
And then I take this with the copper to make... This is very complicated. Aluminum is a pain in the ass.
Uh-huh.
And then what is this? It's just three aluminum ingots to make... Oh, so I can make the casings with just the ingots. But the sheets I have to use copper because... Sure.
Yeah, but there is a there's an alt recipe for the casings that adds copper ingots to the mix, and it increases the output to 112.5 a minute.
Oh my god.
It's a number.
That is a number. A crystal oscillator and a computer makes a radio control unit. Enhances and directs radio signals.
A crystal oscillator and a computer walk into a bar. That's it. I don't have any more of that.
That's fair. All right, so that's plenty of that. I'm going to grab more encased industrial beams while I'm here and copper sheets. Actually, I've got enough copper sheets for now. I got 2.5 stacks. So that's okay. I got cables, I got wire, I got quick wire, I got splodimajigs, I got fuels. Let's see. Let's go down to my... Where's my reinforced plates?
Ow.
Where are my reinforced plates? There they are. How are we doing there? Lolly, you should not do an ow. Hope this helps.
I'm using explodey majigs to do some cleary majigs, and I flew a little too close to the sun.
Buddy, how many
and
times
by
have
son,
we...
I mean my explosive rebar.
How many times do we have to tell you not to get close to the splodies? You gotta step away from the splodies. Wait, will explosive rebar clear out, like, trees and shit?
Yes, it sure will.
Boy, I gotta make me a rifle.
Hey, where's the cannon?
I don't know.
Have you checked your butt?
If I find it, I'll let you know.
That's a cannon of a different sort.
Okay, I set up the water extractors.
Oh no.
Set up the blenders. Hey. Don't die.
Wild E. Coyote. Super genius.
Listen, it worked the first time. That's the best I can ask for.
My favorite part is that you have a jetpack.
I was trying to use the jetpack. The lag is what killed me. Due to the lag, I was unable to finish using the jetpack to its fullest potential. Oh, that's several kitty cats. Like a whole kitten coven or something down there.
Oh, I can't afford the concrete.
Concrete?
Concrete.
Funk yeah, concrete.
It's fine. I forgot to account for fucking 36 refineries in my math over here.
Wait, did I actually do it?
Yay. I have a motorized bicycle.
They should really come up with a name for that.
I don't know what you'd even call it.
A bikey majig.
Oh, that's a good
one.
No,
it's way too wordy.
I don't think so.
Of rumor.
Okay, rumor.
Wait, is it really already 10?
It is.
Yes.
Wow. Oh, but I just got started on the Wait, what's all this? Why are there shrooms over here? All right, let's, so we have the bauxite here. I want to see, because I need coal. Oh, thank God there's coal. Oh, it's impure. Oh, that's pure. Okay, I can work with that. I can work with that. Listen, I got bauxite by the water. I got coal over here. Really, that's what I need.
All right. Bauxite by the water sounds like a shitty seafood restaurant.
Or like an original song by a CCR cover band.
Ugh.
So that's
a lot of
my
soul patches in that band.
So I have copper over here. That's a good set of it. So I think what's going to have to happen is it goes so I make the alumina solution and I'll make the aluminum scrap up here, then I'll send the aluminum scrap down to where the copper is. But before we go,
send it under there.
Yes. But before we go, what do we have?
Ooh. This is like the best time in the world for you to get wet concrete.
Because I have fucking a glut of water now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Using it, because what you can, I mean, limestone's fucking everywhere, right? So
yeah, exactly.
You use it to just make the concrete, and then if you want to keep it cool, but just sink the concrete.
Sink the concrete, because like I have concrete, I can get concrete. Yeah. Like you said, limestone's fucking everywhere. Yeah, you
it
know what?
It does seem insatiable.
All right. Well, then in that case. That's good. Let's pop our... Actually, let's figure out where I am in relation to the world grid here. All right. Yeah, that's good world grid. I don't want to alarm anyone, but a player is in the way.
Of what?
My concrete. So... Yeah, I think I'm gonna... Yeah. All right, and then the water's over here. There's the water. Okay. I think I'm gonna build the miner facing this here direction. Toss a power pole here. And this is going to produce 240 bauxite a minute. We're going to have aluminum, y'all. This is going to be great. I'm looking forward to this.
You don't want that stuff.
The aluminum?
Yeah, fish fucking it.
No, that's you're thinking of water. That's close, though.
No, there's no way that's right.
Yeah. Tasty, tasty world grid. All right. That'll do it. So, yeah, I'll get some aluminum going, make some sheets. And then once I have some sheets...
Betsy made potabo wedges.
Potabo wedges. Mm-hmm. You do love the potabos.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Oh my god!
What's my power grid look like?
Well, Ochi has made something truly cursed for us.
Oh, I saw.
Yeah. Well, it wasn't for us, but...
But she shared it with us, and that's plenty enough. All right, let's get out of here.
But where will we go?
Well, Coco's playing Disco Elysium. Lambo's playing Mech Warrior 5 Mercenaries. Zammy is doing, I'm assuming he's doing more of the crochet. Other Matt is playing Elden Ring. We did just go see Matt, or Zam and Matt. We haven't seen Coco in a minute. Let's go see Coco. Coco's wonderful. We love her very much. who give her lots of love and say nice things, like about how she's an amazing speedrunner and also how she has a very cute kitty, because she does. We love the Boogs. He's a good boy. No matter what Coco says. All right. Hey, thank y'all for hanging out. As always, it was wonderful seeing everyone. I'll be back to this on Sunday. I am off on Monday and Tuesday. I don't know. I might do a little something extra. I don't know. Who knows? We'll see. But hopefully by the time you see me again on Sunday, I will have some aluminum either going or close to going. And I'm going to start working on... Yes. No, not aluminium. And I'll start working on some Mark V logistics conveyors and lift and whatnot. Actually, that's probably the first thing I'll do, is I'm going to go do a clean sweep of the old Costco and start Mark V-ing the fuck out of everything.
But do you even lift?
I will. All right. Hey, thank you all again. Be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. And I'll see you on Sunday. Bye.